Well, they're bringing the classroom to businesses, workforce centers, and high schools around the valley to teach specific skills.
Five mobile trailers are being developed at M State in Moorhead. The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live from one of those trailers this morning in South Fargo. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, guys. You know, we are standing here inside of the welding trailer, and I have Josh Heibel here with me. He is just one of the instructors that helps go to all these different places, and you really teach them a few new techniques. And what else do you teach them?
We've got four different welding processes that we can train on, and it's customized to the business's needs. So whatever they need their employees to know how to weld with that process, different techniques, we can train specifically to that.
And I know that it can be ranged from anything from just 16 hours to 160. And that, like you said, is really so that their employees have the latest things in their mind and safety as well.
Correct. Yep.
And so we're going to be showing a demonstration now. This is a stringer bead that we're going to be doing, which is the basics.
Right. Just a simple stringer bead run across here, stick welding, shield metal arc welding. We'll run that and then you can clean it up, take a look at it.
Awesome. I'll let you do that. And we do helmets down for this as well. And again, there's 12 different stations that happen to be inside of this trailer. And here we go. We're going to take a little look at it as far as how they exactly do this. And again, this trailer is outside of the Hilton Garden Inn in South Fargo. All right. I'm ready, Josh. Yep. Woo. 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 Good thing I'm wearing my welding jacket and my welding helmet too. And again, this is going to be something that they take around. They've taken across North Dakota, taken across Minnesota. Again, they've taught them so many people who the students have even said themselves that they wouldn't have been able to get this training because they couldn't travel out to college. And it's different workforce centers. It's also different. Are we ready? Can I take my helmet up? Well, technical difficulties. That's all right. We'll work on that and I'll get my training in. But again, if you want to come take a look at it at the Safety and Health Conference, it's at the Hilton Garden Inn starting at 8 in the morning. And let's get to work on this.
We'll fix it.
Don't worry, guys. I'll still get my training in this morning.
I love the idea of this, though, bringing the training to the people who need it. Christy Larson reporting live for us this morning. Thank you, Christy.